All right, folks, put your feet up because we have dinner planned for you tonight. So how does white chicken chili sound? Chef Eric Yusko from the Cheesecake Factory is here to share their awesome recipe with all of us today. That sounds so yummy, and take a look at that. Isn't that absolutely gorgeous? Chef, thanks for being with us today.
Thank you for having us, and we certainly appreciate it.
So this is something that's huge on flavor, but really small on calories.
Yes.
Which we love that.
It is. So we have, a lot of people don't know, we have our Skinnylicious menu. It's a separate menu that we have available. There are 50 different combinations on there, different entrees.
50 different entrees on just the Skinnylicious.
Just the Skinnylicious. 590 calories or less. We have 3 different cocktails on there as well. So you can definitely stick to your New Year's resolution without all the guilt.
You know?
So that's great.
It. Okay, that sounds great.
So today we're going to prepare for you our white chicken chili.
Okay.
And I have in the pan already started for us. We've got our 3/4 to 1 inch pieces of all white meat chicken.
Oh, that looks great.
It does. It smells great.
What kind of flavoring do you have in there?
So we have chili powder. We have cumin, salt, pepper, oregano, and a little bit of brown sugar. So we've gone ahead and pre-seasoned that and got it all going.
So is that all of those ingredients that you have right
it
there
is,
in the
yes.
front? So that's
just
a look at that.
For display purposes.
Oh, gosh. The flavor is amazing.
It really is.
Smells great.
So we're going to add to that our chopped garlic.
Okay.
All right, and we're going to bring this up to a nice sizzle here. We're going to add to it our yellow onions.
Mm.
And we're going to want to get some color on those.
Okay. Sounds good.
To that, then, we're going to add to it our fire roasted poblano peppers.
Okay, yum.
In which we make in the restaurant each day.
Okay.
A lot of people don't know that. All of our sauces and dressings are made in the restaurant each day.
Really?
Yeah. So it takes a little bit extra time, but it definitely shows in the final product. So it's definitely well worth it.
It's like almost overwhelming when you go to your place because you have so much to choose from.
It is a big menu.
Menu.
It is. It certainly is.
Okay, so now what is this?
So we're going to add to it a roux, okay? And a roux is just equal parts of flour and butter, and this is just going to act as a thickening agent for us. So to that, then, we're going to add to it our chicken broth.
All right. Yum.
Yes. And that's just going to add a deep, rich flavor to the dish. So
we have all these ingredients, and step by step, we will walk you through it on our website,
foxeight.com. All right. And we're going to add to it then our white beans.
Okay.
And this is just going to add that hearty flavor and traditional texture that you're used to in most of your chilies that you would cook at home.
Now, is this something you could put in a slow roaster in a crock pot?
Yeah, it absolutely could be, yes. So
you could throw it together the night before, the morning of.
You certainly could. And for your Super Bowl parties, for sure to be a crowd pleaser.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay, what's this?
We're adding to it our salsa verde, and this is going to add a little bit of a spice to the dish. It's a very mild spice, so if you are afraid of heat, don't shy away from this dish by any means. And then last but not least, we're going to add to it our sour cream.
You're just putting it in all of it together.
Correct. And we're going to bring it to a boil and let it simmer until that chicken is nice and tender for us. And that sour cream just adds a velvety, creamy texture to it.
That sounds great.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I see I have some friends. Hi, guys.
Come on over.
That's right.
Okay, so now you put some white rice.
So we do. At the restaurant, we serve it with a little bit of white or brown rice.
Okay.
And I'm going to ladle up some for you guys.
Yeah, ladle that up.
Down on your end, we have pico de gallo and chopped green onion.
Oh, yeah. So you guys can
top it off.
Here
nice,
you go.
Very nice.
Go ahead.
Okay. Well, that looks good.
Ladies first. Teasing. Christy, that's yours.
Okay.
We were kind of teasing, saying you better have brought some chocolate.
We're only joking.
We absolutely brought some.
But you did kind of work.
Well, we know you guys don't travel without the cheesecake.
Correct.
Well, what
Correct.
Do you know? Here it is.
What do you know?
Look at that. What did you bring today?
So today I brought for you guys our, it's actually a holiday favorite.
Oh, man. So you got them all boxed
what
up.
What kind is it?
I do. That is our peppermint bark.
Well, you know what? There's one with my name on it right here.
So do you have it all year?
We actually don't. That's only available for a limited time during the holiday season.
Man.
So we are actually just getting ready to wrap that up.
Whatever you're going to throw in the dumpster, we'll eat.
We'll take it.
Too.
Man, how nice is this?
Oh, wow.
Breakfast has arrived.
Then again, you're just going to simmer this for how long?
That's it. So just until that chicken's tender. So usually about 25, 30 minutes or so. So it's definitely an easy dinner that you can make on a school night.
Fantastic. We want to thank Chef Mike for being here today too. Both of you guys, great job.
Thank you so much for
great
having
job.
Us.
This is
really
absolutely delicious.
It.
So again, low in calories but huge on flavor. We're going to have the recipe for you on fox8.com and also you'll find it on our Pinterest page as well. Is it good?
That's delicious.
You approve?
That's on the low calorie menu?
It is. Yeah.
Skinnylicious.
Whoa.
Thanks, Chef.
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.